figure this out. interdimensional invocations. And it was okay. But now we have reaped the benefits. We put a song on there called Plague Revival 20XX. People now are probably old and shit when some horrible thing happens. All selfishly, I got dumped in my bald head. Anyways, but our virus was far cooler because it escaped from under the Antarctic ice. It has infected all your bodies. You peed out of every pore. Your brain is fucking bleeding. And it makes you do strange things. Like, eat your neighbor's pet. Have sex with it. Have sex with it after you poop it out, perhaps. Big, syphilic orgies. So I call this sexy Ebola, a.k.a. Plague Revival 20XX. We'll be right back. unearths his secrets, that cosmic treasure chest opens for you. The galaxy's beautiful bosom beckons to you with its secrets, and you get to see it all. So for that moment of bliss, you know everything, but your physical body cannot take what you have just intaken. So that shit melts. Your puddle of despair and goo. But not only does your physical body melt, a special thing that your meat sack holds, that beautiful, beautiful soul. At least those of us who are real animals. And the best part of anybody is that face. So when your face melts, good luck getting a job. Melted face!